is renovating the kitchen. We've come to see the boat just to have the chaos. Back to work tomorrow. So, lovely hot coffee on the boat. Really good time after the storm. This is no issue. She got to the boat, so you can speed up. Quite a few trees coming down. I think when we came down the little road to get in, there's a lot of trees on the side, so a lot come down in the storm. She's all just as we left her, which was lovely. When she was on the swinging mooring, we used to have some wet patches inside, just little places where we used to get like little puddles of water. But there was just one today, just a tiny one, just down the front. Just in there. But apart from that, she's dry. Cabin's dry. Actually, we've got to put these on this year. We just didn't have a chance last year with her trying to get the service done on her. We had to take her apart inside four times because there was something wrong with one of the engines, and it's actually still not quite right, but it's so much better than it was. So hopefully this year we can just enjoy her. Just have a fun summer with her. I'm looking forward to staying on her because we've still only stayed on her once with the 50th anniversary. So